Today we will continue with our together agenda, and the focus for today is espousing an international outlook. Espousing an international outlook. Distinguished elders, colleagues, and friends, having international students as well as international faculty would greatly benefit the College of Medicine, University of Ibadan, in terms of social and cultural diversity. A quarter of students who have come on the Master of Science program in Child and Adolescent Mental Health, where I am director, have been international students. This has greatly enriched the experience of the program for faculty and students alike, as we have been all able to learn from each other, and our unique backgrounds and experiences have helped to do a lot to make the program richer in every area. The Center for Child and Adolescent Mental Health program has been successful because the curriculum is truly attractive with clinical, didactic, and practical components. The curriculum for the Master of Science degree program in Child and Adolescent Mental Health was developed with collaborators from Harvard Medical School, Imperial College London, and Sangath, an NGO in India, partnering with us in the University of Ibadan. It is the first of its kind in sub-Saharan Africa. It is multidisciplinary, and students from diverse backgrounds academically come on the program. Further, from the onset, we have had several international faculty coming out to teach in the center, including many of CommUI's alumni. This is a model I would really like to see replicated throughout the college. If I am elected Provost of the College of Medicine, University of Ibadan, I will work with departments and faculties to identify flagship programs that would be attractive to international students. These programs will be empowered and advertised far and wide. I will ensure that these flagship programs are absent or rare on the African continent to improve their marketability. Further, I will work to improve the online presence of CommUI through her website and other social media to increase our visibility on the international scene. I will also seek for sponsors and scholarships to bring in international students to study at CommUI. As much as possible, these programs will be designed to be multidisciplinary so that many can access them. They will have practical and hands-on skills imparted so the graduates can pursue diverse career paths, including entrepreneurship or running an NGO. I will work to encourage short and long-term visits of international faculty to enrich what we are able to offer. Finally, I will ensure that international students have a safe and fulfilling time studying here so that they would recommend CommUI to others when they return home. Having more international students as well as greater involvement of international faculty at CommUI will enrich the research and learning environment and help our local students develop internationally relevant skills. It will also foster lifelong international collaborations and be a major funding source as international students pay more fees. Furthermore, the presence of international students will enhance the ranking of our institution globally. If elected provost, I will walk hand in hand with you all, elders, friends, and faculty to improve CommUI's standing on the international scene.